everyone. We'll be getting started in just a minute here. We're getting the feed up onto the church website. Hope you all are doing well.
You're not slipping.
You're slipping?
Okay.
Wait
just a second, baby, okay?
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
This is a piano. Because Mommy's going to play piano.
Mommy's going to play piano for us?
We're in a living room. And Mommy's going to play piano for us. We're in a living room. And then is across from the kitchen. And the dining room is in the living room.
Hello, everybody.
And the hallway is in the den. In the bathroom.
Name is Carolyn.
I did not know.
I don't know what you're saying. All right. Let's get started here.
And,
let me pray.
Your dad's going to pray, okay?
Let me pray for us, okay? Oh, Jesus, thank you for this wonderful time that we have to be able to sing, to worship. We ask that you would be honored and glorified with all that we say, all that we do. We pray this in your name. Amen.
Amen. So our first song today is To God Be the Glory. Good old classic hymn.
God be the glory.
Thank you.
Awesome. So we are going to do now a contemporary song that we've done. We've had special music a few times at church. Is He Worthy by Andrew Peterson. And so this is sort of a call and response. So I'll sing, and then the girls will respond to the we do's, I do. You can do it any way you want. You can sing the whole thing if you love it. If you're not familiar, you can follow along with the girls, and they'll kind of help lead us there.
Thank you.
great song. All right, our next song is going to be Great is Thy Faithfulness. Sorry, turn the pages for everybody. Enjoy the beautiful sunshine today. It's been very
beautiful.
All righty.
Bottom right.